sport, we're gonna fill this. If there's a little bit of dancing, they'll do it in the middle, but we're gonna fill this. We're gonna have a sing-along, we're gonna have a family little break here. But first, make some noise for our close homies. Next player! Everyone doing okay? Feel free to jump off into the crowd at any time.
They definitely catch you.
How about our brothers and girls? And the almighty Iron Tusk! We're Citizen Rage! We just got to this our last day of tour for the Harsh Reality Tour. We're really happy to be here. It's just too fucking awesome that we were able to do this as an all-ages show. We're really happy that everybody came out and took the time to be here. We thank you. Everything costs a lot of money right now. We really do thank you for spending your money here. You guys ready? Thank you. tour. But I want to thank, I think this show's the best so far. And I know you probably like to say that every day. No deal. Calgary's where it's at. The Calgary local music scene's where it's at. And all the all-ages kids who come out to support that scene. That's where it's at. We just released a song that's on the new album. It's called For Worse or Better.
Yeah.
times. Everybody feeling okay or what? We're gonna have a couple songs. We're gonna bring them back from the 2016 Citizen Rage, but we're gonna do two songs in under 3 minutes. We call this our Las Vegas set. Is it under two? That's putting us to the test. Well, the first song goes out to the police department for shooting on our people. And the second song goes out to the AGLC for shutting down great places like this and putting up barriers. And that song's called Corporate Rape. But
it's a montage! And everybody's gonna dance for a montage, right? Because if you don't dance, you have to work out. Because that's what people in movies do when there's a montage. It's dancing or working out. That's up to you guys.
You're getting your workout on? Ready? Ready on?
Yeah!
So we had the absolute privilege to go on tour with Calgary's, actually this country's best punk rock band, No More Moments. They're amazing, it was nothing but a fucking killer tour. They're our homies, our brothers. We're gonna bring them up here right now. You better go back there and kick old people. Does anybody here know Suicidal Tendencies? Alright. Does anybody here skateboard? Yeah. Right on, right on. This song's called Possessed Escape.
Those cats of the LGBT LGBTQ community. That's our friends, that's our family. We see you, we stand with you, we fight with you, and to the rest of you, do the fucking same! This is our last song, it's called What's It To You?
Get in here. Two red circles. Come on, you take a new broken arm.
Let's go.
Come on, let's go. Sonny, come here, everybody, give me a hug. We turn this around.